welcome back. This is day 66 for Undead Legacy. I had to hover there for a moment so I didn't get overrun by zombies. We checked him. Now we're checking Hugh.
You smell of the dead.
Let me see your inventory. Nothing there for me. That's all you had there for me. I'll be back. So yeah, I spent from like 2 o'clock until 3:30. I had to just hover or find some place to hide. There was just too many zombies that were just naturally there. It wasn't a horde or anything like that. Killed a couple mountain lions and a bunch of lumberjacks. And let's go up a little higher. I wish they had an altimeter. Let's know how high up you are. I need to go Jen. Gen, get up to tier 5. Hopefully I can do this within realistically a couple of days. I'd like to have Gen done before day 70. That might be pushing it. 7 tier 4s in. I think I just got her to tier 3, tier 2. Tier 2 I can, should be able to get done today. Tier 3, if I can get tier 3 done in one day, tier 4 in 2 days is still a hard ask. I don't even think I can get tier 3 done in one day. More quests. 16 quests left? 17, something like that. I did 4. It's 7 quests, I believe. If it's 6, it'd be a little better. Still not great. I still don't see me finishing Gen before day 70. But I'm also not going to be taking several kilometer long jobs from her. Let's see if we can't speed up this without dropping too much height. now Hugh is at tier one. I haven't done any jobs for him. I might have done like one way back when, but I doubt it. He would have been more of just a stop and get it done, unless they count the open trades, which if they do, then I've probably got three hues done. Instead of cutting the secret stashes out of the game that they're going to, with Alpha 21, what they should do is have secret stash tied to your reading with them.
So, what are you buying today?
I'm not buying anything today. I'm just getting quests.
We always need someone to help. Thanks, son. I knew you wouldn't let me down.
60. Well, so that's gotta be this one right here. Start inside.
My senses have picked up something.
The farm. I realize that I do want to loot. I just want to get my looting saved up to 100. So I'm going to want to loot as much as possible going forward. Excuse me. I turned that my light off when I was just sitting outside Trader Hughes overnight. Again, like I said, there was just so many zombies out and about. And mountain lions and lumberjacks. Occasional low level zombie, but mostly it was all mid-tier stuff.
Prepare for conflict.
Mid-tier is not fun. They take too many. They take like two shots. That's why I've got like no bullets in my sniper rifle right now. Oh, you're stuck underneath. Interesting. That's everything. You weren't the way out. You were. I know I've searched all this, and I thought I had it turned off. Maybe I had it set for like a week because there's actual survivors around. Chemistry station. Hers is working. Actually, I think I turned that off when I was last Darkness Falls. I did because I had gone in there for. What did I go in there for? I went in there for something. Or maybe this is just from the last time I actually played Darkness Falls and forgot I had turned it back on. A game without survivors in it and just traders doesn't make sense to have reloading stashes because realistically you're not going to find stashes with stuff in it again. At least that's my take on it. I love how many body bags and like just corpses surround Jens, who's supposed to be the healer trader, and yet just corpses everywhere. I don't know if it just means I'm morbid as fuck or not, but I just think it's funny.
You got the dupes. Wow, I didn't think you had it in you. Good job. We're always looking for... Do hurry. I have a protection payment coming up soon.
Do it all by weight, like I should have. Not you. It's not that I dislike this mod, because I don't. I truly do enjoy this mod. My only real problem with this mod and vanilla is there's no purpose. So you really are just playing to die. Like Darkness Falls because
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Its own story. It has an end. I haven't personally gotten to the end because it requires you to have all the coil materials and all the coil weapons and things like that. Like it requires you to play all of the game. Cool. Great. I want to play all of the game.
My senses have picked up something.
You don't say. Okay, so in here's not the... Don't get anything from out there. Just nothing.
Master, we are not alone.
Everything.
Master, we are not alone.
Oops, missed the mailbox coming in. It's what I expected it to have. Not a damn thing. I hate how much that looks like a road that's just been blocked off. And it's actually something that would hurt. A bunch of bricks and things like that.
Well, that didn't take long. Nice work. If you do this for me, oh, thank goodness. I couldn't find anyone to do that job.
This should be the last one I need to do for her. I'm gonna try and do all five today. This should be the last that I need to do before I can upgrade tiers.
My senses have picked up something.
You know, it kind of sucks that Zhoodle died in his Infernal Challenge. It seems like that would have been a fun overhaul mod where the sun kills you. Didn't spawn correctly. You know, I don't mind if I get hurt or something stupid happens and it's my own fault. And the game just doesn't spawn the zombies as they're supposed to. That's annoying. I mean, those are the ones I just emptied from the inside, so. I could have moved the boxes out of my way, or I could have just walked through one more room.
My senses have picked up something.
I will say, this is one thing I like about this UI, being able to unlock doors. Okay, so I go downstairs.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Anybody that watches Neeb's game, then you know that that's the zombie thick. Hope everything's going alright with him. If you don't know, he's got two of them. He hasn't been around as much in their recordings. But supposedly that's exactly what he looks like. Supposed to be. Where in the heel? This goddamn supplies.
Thank you. picked up something.
9-2. I like a POI. So I, for the most part, actually do watch the other content creators for 7 Days to Die. I don't watch all of them. I'll watch Glock9 if he's doing something that I perceive to be interesting. Bunsners and Steels. Neebs Gaming when they're doing 7 Days. Achievement Hunter when they're doing 7 Days. Although I watch Achievement Hunter more often than not. I remember when they became a thing and separated from Rooster Teeth.
The name's Jenny. You are quite the daring adventurer. Good job.
Stone Sledgehammer. I can't even sell it to you. Why would you give me something I can't sell you?
You know, I always admired a... Oh, I would kiss you, but, you know, apocalypse hygiene and all. I've got a bit of a problem. Okay, be careful and try not to get yourself killed.
First off, first. Time, I'm gonna head up to Bob, out to Bob, wherever Bob's at. I didn't pay attention to any directions. No. Every shrink comes with zombies. No, I just got unlucky with the first three.
Incoming enemies, prepare for conflict.
Yeah. 80. What did level 80 actually give me? Alright. Skills. Skills. Clubs level 80. 20% more damage, 20% more dismemberment, 40% more headshot damage, and extra damage to stun targets. Alright. Like I've got oil shale. And I say that because I just made some gas to put into the helicopter. So I didn't do anything crazy. I think I did one big barrel and a couple of medium barrels.
I knew you had it in you. Good work. If you do this for me, if you finish two more jobs this week, I will give you Employee of the Month.
So if I can do all five of the tier three tomorrow, it'll get me through tier three? Give me 3 days to do tier four? That's doable. Not realistic, but it is doable. And I say not realistic, because tier four tend to take half the day on a bad. To bust you in two hits. So I know I said I was going to go until my second death at the start of this whole series. And then due to circumstances beyond my control, I got my second death due to a power outage. I then left it up to you, the viewers, to determine whether or not I kept going. Or not. I was told to keep going. I, however, am kind of getting bored with this UI. That it's bad, it's just kind of boring. I've got almost everything I need for endgame stuff for this PvP. Now it's really getting coming down to just building the correct style of base to survive.
My senses have picked up something.
Sure things. This UI. POI kind of annoys me. to get all the traitors up to tier 5 quests. Originally, I was going to finish all the tier 5 quests, but tier 5 is as high as they go. You get a reward if you're doing 7. I'm not as concerned about that. But we are going to, unless I die again, due to some shitty things happening, which
incoming enemies, prepare for conflict.
I could take on the wrong POI, I can get trapped. Like, if there was a horde of zombies coming at me right now, I'm trapped. Depending on what they were, they can kill me. I've died in there before. So I know it's possible. Sounds like a cop. I dislike how the cops and the tourists have the same generic sound. I don't know anything about coding, so I can't change it. Could change it, I would probably change it to like a police siren for a cop. Makes no sense, but then it would tell me that I was dealing with a cop without having to look at it. Alright. Let's get the hell out of here. Excuse me. So we are going to turn this in, click on for the open trade routes quest, so that way I can figure out where the hell I gotta go.
If you were here now that you have some money to spend, we're running a 10% off sale for the rest of the day.
That is all of her tier 2s for the day cleared. Track that one. That's my old friend Bob that way. All right. I cannot make it to him today. So we're not even going to die. We're just going to have fun. plenty of loot that I have to put away and go through, figure out what I'm doing. Well, 4 days is Horde. Wednesday is 68, it's Thursday 69, it's Friday. Trying to decide if I want to push it so that way I have day 70 this Friday or next Monday for you guys. December 30th or January 2nd. Like a glove. Put shit away. That's more of, of that ammo than I will ever need. Oh, thank God. Are you in there? Oh yeah, I got boxes to open. Take treasure maps. Another one. You take one that's going to be worth least. So that's going to be it for me. I will see you guys in the next video. Until then, have a good night.